you want to pin my video, you can hover your mouse over my video. And three dots should be in the upper right hand corner. Click on those three dots. And on the drop down menu, there should be a pin option. All right, we'll get started. Just remember that if I stop exercising, you guys keep exercising, okay? All right, we'll start off this morning with bicep curls. So grab a hold of your waist. Shoulder width stance. Oh, you know what? We didn't do hands. Hold on, set those weights down. I forgot, almost. Your favorite exercise, sorry. I saw Wally stick her hands up in the air and that reminded me. All right, start it off slow, opening and closing. Good, keep it going. Open those hands up nice and wide. Good. All right, let's speed it up a little bit. Good, all right, here we go. As fast as we can, open and close, open and close. Nice job, keep it going, keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Shake it out, stretch it out, pull those fingertips back. Same thing on the other arm. Good, all right, let's do it one more time. Hands back up, palms facing in, opening and closing. Start it up slow again. Good. Nice job. All right, here we go, as fast as we can. Open and close, open and close. Keep it going, we're almost there. Good, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Shake it out again. Stretch it out again. All right, now you can pick up your weights. We'll start off with our bicep curls. We're gonna do regular old bicep curls. Feet are shoulder width apart. We're gonna curl it up, bring it back down. Keep your elbows tucked into your sides. Good, nice job. You guys keep going. I'm gonna check on all your forms. Good, nice job. Bicep curls, Wally, bicep curls. You're curling it up. There you go. Yep, excellent. Nice job. Last three, here you go. It's 1, 2, 3, nice job. Hang on to those weights. We're gonna do our neutral grip press. So you're gonna sit down on the floor, lay down on the floor. Knees can come up or down, it doesn't matter. Elbows are down by your waist. Push your hands up to the sky. And bring it back down. Keep your hands above your waist as you push it up. Make sure they don't shift above your chest. Keep it going. Good. three. Here we go. One, two, and three. Nice job. Set those weights off to the side. We're going to do our supermans. So lying down on your bellies. Arms are out in front of you. Legs are behind you. Looking straight down at the ground. Lifting up, holding for 3 to 5 seconds. Bringing it back down. Keep it going. Lift it up. Hold for 3 to 5. Bring it back down. Keep it up. Make sure you're lifting your head up off of the ground. Keep your arms as straight as you can out in front of you. Last two, here we go. Last one. Nice job. Flip it over, grab a chair. We're doing our elevated glute bridges. All right, place your feet up on the chair. Hands are by your side. You're going to push up to the ceiling with your hips as high as you can. Give your butt a squeeze once it's up there and bring it back down. Keep it going. Get those hips up as high as you can. Last three. One. Two, three, nice job. All right, stay down there. We're gonna do our toe touches. So you can bring your feet up or you can place them on the floor, it doesn't matter. One hand on top of the other, lifting your upper back up off of the ground, reach for the sky, reach for your toes. Breathing out as you lift your upper back off of the ground. Last three, one, two, and three. Nice job. All right. Finish it up with mountain climbers. We'll do 35 seconds. All right. Stopwatch. Here we go. All right. Up on your hands. Your palms should be in line with your shoulders. We're alternating, bringing our knees into our chest as quickly as we can. All right. 35 seconds in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, alternate those knees into your chest as quickly as you can. Keep it going. I want you guys to keep going. 10 seconds down. Keep it up. Keep going. You got about 10 seconds left. Bring those knees in as quickly as you can. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Take a quick break. Grab some water. Catch your breath. You're gonna get what? You're gonna get a what? Grapes? I don't have any grapes. All right, next round. We're gonna do squats. We're gonna do our squat kicks. So I'll have you take a nice wide stance. You're gonna squat it down, bring it up, kick out to the side. Squat it down, bring it up, kick out to the other side. Alternating sides, back and forth. Good. Nice job. Good. Still pushing up through your heels with your squat. Nice work. Two more sets. Here we go. There's one. And two. Nice job. Grab a hold of your weights. We're doing our upright row. I'm going to do mine without weights today. Whew. Standing with your feet shoulder width apart. Bringing your hands up to your armpits. Elbows are up high. Grab weights if you have them. I'm just not using them. Good. Nice job. Keep it going. Good. Bring those elbows up and out. Nice job. Good. Excellent. Get those elbows up. Nice job. Keep it going. Last three. Here we go. There's one. Two. Good. Last one. Three. Nice job. Hang on to your weights. We're doing deadlifts. So your feet, either close together, up to shoulder width apart, whichever way you feel like doing it. Hinging over at your hips, slight bend in the knee. Back becomes parallel with the ground. You're gonna push through your heels to bring yourself back up. Good. Nice work.
What's wrong? What are you doing? I see a belly button.
Are you exercising with us now? Okay, you can use your tablet as a weight. Oh, careful. and over. Push through your heels, bring it back up. Good. Touch your toes, good. Bring it back up. There you go. Last three, here we go. One. Two. Three, nice job. Set those weights off to the side. We're gonna do a plank. Let's do 40 seconds. Okay, can you move off of my mat? Thanks. All right, 40 second plank. All right, in five, four, three, two, one, let's go. 40 seconds. You gotta take your butt up off the floor, Gary. Get your feet back here. Lift it up. Hold it. Keep holding it. Keep holding. Push your heels back. You okay? Keep holding. Are you holding with your hand? Nice job. 10 seconds left. Keep pushing those heels back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. All right.
What's next?
We're gonna do walkouts. Can you do walkouts? All right, walkouts. Here, you stand over here. Stand up. All right. Bending over, hands meet the ground. Walk it out with our hands. Optional push-up. Walk it back with our hands. Stand it back up. All right, go take a break. Carrie's tired already. Keep it going. Walk it out. Optional push-up. You can drop down to your knees and do a push-up if you want to. Walk it back. Stand it back up. Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh, come on. You gotta move out of the way. Last two. Here we go. One and two. Nice job. All right. Take a seat. We're doing butt hold. Let's do 30 second butt hold. Sitting down, we're going to lift our feet up off of the ground and hold it. In 5, 4, 3, 2, one, let's go. Boat hold. Hands can be down on the ground or up by your side. 30 seconds. Keep holding. What? Hold on. I'll be right there. Keep holding. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, one, nice job. Take a quick break. Grab some water. Okay. All right. So tricep curl. So grab a hold of your weights. Feet are shoulder width apart. We're gonna curl it up. Bring it back down. Keep those elbows tucked in by your side. Keep it going. You guys keep going. You checking their form? Good. Excellent. Good. Elbows are tucked in. Nice job. Nice work. Last three. Here you go. There's one, two, and three. Nice job. We're doing our neutral grip press. So down on the ground with your weights. Elbows are down by your side. Knees are up or down. It doesn't matter. Push your hands up to the sky. Keep them above your waist. Bring them back down. Keep it going. Last three. One, two, three. Nice job. Set those weights off to the side. We're going back into Superman. Down on your stomachs. Arms out in front of you, legs behind you. Lifting up off of the ground, looking straight down at the ground, holding for 3 to 5 seconds, and bringing it back down. Lift it up, hold, bring it back down. Lift it up, hold. You need to exercise more, Perry. Bring it back down. Lift your arms and your legs up. Keep it going. Last two, here we go. There's one. And two, nice job.
Can you get this off of here?
All right, flip it over. I gotta flip over. We're doing elevated glute bridges. Feet are up on our chairs. Lifting up high. Squeezing our butt once we've lifted our hips up. Bringing it back down. Keep it going. What?
Well, you've been chucking it around here. What do you expect?
Please.
What? Last three. Squeeze that butt. What are you doing? Two. Three, watch your head. You need to move your head. You can stay down on the ground. I'm gonna do toe touches. Go. Feet are up in the air. One hand on top of the other. Lifting your upper back off of the ground. Reaching for the sky or your toes. Keep it going. Last four. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Nice job. Flip it over. We're doing mountain climbers. Let's do 30 seconds. Let's do 35 seconds. 35 seconds of mountain climbers. In five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Alternate those knees into your chest. Keep it going. 35 seconds. Keep it going. Alternate those knees. All right. Bye, Betsy. Keep going. Almost there. You got 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Nice job. Take a quick break. Grab some more water. Going back into squats here. Whew. All right, we're gonna do our squat kicks. So squatting it down, bringing it up, kicking out to one side. Squatting it down, bringing it up, kicking out to the other side. Keep it up. Nice job. Keep it up. Keep it going. Nice work. Almost there. Two more sets. Here we go. There's one. And two. Nice job. Grab a hold of your weights. We're going to do our upright row. So standing with our feet shoulder width apart. You've got your weights. I'm not using mine. Elbows are up high. Bring those weights up to your armpits. Then bring them back down. Elbows come out and up. Good. Nice work. Keep it going. Good. Excellent.
Good, elbows are up, nice job. Good. Almost there. Get those elbows up high. There you go. Last five. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Good. And five. Nice job.
Hang on to your weights. We're going into our deadlifts. Feet close together or up the shoulder width apart, hinging over at your hips. Keep that slight bend in your knee. Keep your shoulders down and back. You want to have a nice flat back as you're hinging over. Becomes parallel with the ground.
What's going on? Mommy, 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 mommy.
All right. Sound like a gremlin. Push through those heels. Keep it going. Keep it up, we're getting there. Back with your hands. Stand it back up. Keep going. Walk it out. Walk it fast. Keep it up. All right, last two. Here we go. There's one. And there's two. Nice job. All right. Last exercise of the day. We're doing our boat hold. All right. We're going to do this one a little bit longer, too. We're going to shoot for 45 seconds on the boat hold. All right, so sitting down on your butt, you'll be lifting your legs up off of the ground. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 45 seconds, let's go. Hands can be on the ground or by your side, it doesn't matter. Leaning back, keep holding it. You've got this. Deep breaths in and out. Already halfway there. Keep holding it. Keep holding. 10 seconds left. We're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Nice job, everyone. Bring it in. Let me know how you're doing. Any questions you might have, comments, anything at all?
Walkout.
Yes.
I have a very strong dislike.
Yes. Yes, but the dislikes that are good for you.
Oh my God, I keep telling myself that.
Yeah, yeah.
You're
but you're
stronger than before, Jamie.
What did Debbie say?
I'm said you're getting stronger.
Yeah, getting better. Yeah.
Yeah, you'll find that they do get easier. I don't know if they'll ever be like easy, but they get easier.
Easier. Okay, I'll take easier.
Yeah. Cool. All right. Well, I hope everybody has a great weekend, and we'll see you all on Tuesday.
Thank you, Devin.
You're welcome.
Bye, guys.